Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up a custom status on your Discord profile that will display 24/7. It can help you if you are selling something or you want to show some status all the time. Even your PC is turned off. That's not custom rich presence. It's just custom text. I have to say that this one is against the Discord terms of service. Be careful when using this, but I have not yet seen a single case of a ban because of this script. Okay, I found a Python script that can be run on Replit, but as you may know we can't use Replit anymore for this. So I will use Render, one more hosting service where you can free deploy some applications. I made some changes to run it on the Render hosting. To use this script you have to get your account token. You can think this is scam, and I want to get your Discord accounts. Check the source code of this script, it's just requests to the Discord API. Try to use this one with some another account if you're afraid to lose your account. Alright, I will use my main account, open Discord in the client or some browser. Press F12, or Ctrl plus Shift plus I, and go to the network tab. Click on some server or chat, go to the network again, and find here, science, open it. Scroll down and find authorization. This is your authorization token. We will use it later when setting up the script. Then go to render.com, register an account if you don't have it yet. Now you are on the dashboard. Click, new, web service. Choose the first option, build and deploy from a Git repository, go to next. Scroll down to the field when you have to enter some GitHub URL. Paste here the GitHub page address I showed before. Click, continue, leave the name as is, or change it to anything you want. Make sure that runtime is Python 3. Build command is pip install -r requirements.txt. In start command enter, python main.py. Go to instance type. If you want to use free plan, choose it here. With free plan you can run only one application 24/7. You should make one more account for another application. Scroll down to environment variables. The first variable is token, enter here token, lowercase. In the value paste your Discord account authorization token. Click, add environment variable, it's your standard status, the value can be only, online, DND, or idle. And the last variable is custom status. It can be any text you want. Make sure you entered variable names as shown on the video. You will be able to change these variables after this. Okay, then click create web service. Wait some time when it's installing. It won't take a long. And now it's working. You can see that on your Discord profile. Alright, let's make it work all the time 24/7. Go to cronjob.org, register an account if you don't have it yet. Click create cronjob. In title enter anything you want. In the URL field you should enter your application URL from Render. Go to your application, and you can see the needed link under the app name. Copy that link, and paste to the cronjob. An execution schedule set as 2 minutes. Then just click create, and now your Discord profile shows the custom status all the time. If you want to change token or status, go to environment, and here you can customize it. After you make a changes, click manual deploy, then restart service. If you get some errors when deploying, click deploy latest commit. In this video I showed you how to show some custom status 24/7. Leave a comment if you got any questions. Thanks for watching.